How did the life on Earth begin? How did the first human arise? Everything was primordial soup at the very beginning of the life on the Earth. The first unicellular organisms came to life in such harsh conditions. The first sea inhabitants came into being after millions of years. The organisms went out of the water, and that was the way the life on Earth began. Traveling in time, we are going through the era of the dinosaurs. Finally, we are reaching the era of the first humans. This long process is called evolution. Charles Darwin used the term evolution in his book On the Origin of Species. Charles Darwin was born on the 12th of February, in 1809, and died on the 19th of April, in 1882. He was an English naturalist and geologist. According to Darwin, human and apes have evolved from a common ancestor. In 1924, 3.5 million-year-old human remains were discovered in South Africa. They called him Australopithecus. According to Darwin's theory, all life is related and has descended from a common ancestor. The birds and the bananas, the fish and the flowers, all related. This may be the way life happened.
I hope this old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see. Time is just a melody, with all the people in the street walking fast as the feet can take them. I just roll through town, and though my window's got a view, well, the frame I'm looking through seems to have no concern for now. So